A bizarre incident occurred in the outskirts of an American suburb called Raccoon City. It was later revealed that the terrible disaster had been caused by the T-virus, a mutagenic toxin created by the international enterprise Umbrella Incorporated for use in bioweapon experiments. The Raccoon City Police Department's Special STARS unit immediately began investigation in the affair. The case was apparently closed, thanks to the efforts of STARS members Chris Redfield and Jill Valentine. But the Umbrella Corporation's experiments were far from finished.
Hello? Is anyone here? Hello? Hello? Look, I'm sorry I bothered you, okay? Just don't come any closer. Are you listening?
Can't stay out here. Head to the police station. It'll be a lot safer. There! Buckle up.
Okay. What's going on? I arrived in town. And the whole place went insane!
The radio's out!
You're a cop, right?
Yeah. First day on the job. Great, huh? Name's Leon Kennedy. Nice to meet you.
Mine's Claire. Claire Redfield. I came to find my brother, Chris.
Hey, could you open the glove box?
Sure. There's a gun inside.
Better take it with you. I'll meet you there.
Okay.
Freeze! Who are you? What are you doing here?
Don't shoot! I'm a human!
Ooh. Sorry about that, babe. I thought you were one of them.
What's going on in this town?
Hold on. I ain't got no clue, darling. By the time I noticed something was wrong, the entire city was infested with zombies. Yeah.
come on.
Hang in there. Are you the only officer left in the building?
Who are you?
Claire. Claire Redfield. I'm looking for my brother, Chris.
We lost contact with him over 10 days ago. Chris, Jill, Barry. Every last STARS team member has disappeared. We should have listened to them.
What happened?
About 2 months ago, there was this incident involving these zombie-like creatures in a mansion located in the outskirts of this city. Chris and the other STARS members discovered that Umbrella was behind everything. At the risk of their own lives. But no one believed them.
Are you okay?
Don't worry about me. Just rescue the survivors in the other rooms. Here, take this key card. You should be able to unlock the doors in the hall with this. Now go.
But...
Just go.
Okay. Just hang in there. I'll be back soon.
Freeze!
None.
Who are you? What are you doing here?
Don't shoot! I'm a human!
Ooh. Sorry about that, babe. I thought you were one of them.
What's going on in this town?
Hold on. I ain't got no clue, darling. By the time I noticed something was wrong, the entire city was infested with zombies.
Thank you.
Take three.
Resident Evil 2.
Freeze! Who are you? What are you doing here?
Don't shoot! I'm a human!
Whew. Sorry about that, babe. I thought you were one of them.
What's going on in this town?
Hold on. I ain't got no clue, darling. By the time I noticed something was wrong, the entire city was infested with zombies.
Thank you.
It's fine. this a prank or the first thing?
Made it.
Yeah. Have you seen a little girl around here?
Yeah, you just missed her. Who is she?
I don't know. But it's too dangerous for her to stay here alone. Leon, I'll go look for her. You go and find us a way out of here.
Of course. But before I forget, here's a radio. That way we can keep in touch if something comes up.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Okay. Was fourth in the second scenario, yes.
Thank you.
back. A delivery came in from Nom, and well, she's not around. So. She probably forgot that there's a delivery coming in. Responding to that message. Okay. I guess this wasn't a bad time to continue the test run. I'll stop in a moment, probably 4:30. Then, we'll see if I continue this tonight or start with the Venus. I'll combine this with bird herb. dock earlier. You're still there, zombie. Are you both gone? Really? Nice. That saves me some ammo. Okay. number one rule in playing Resident Evil or survival horror in general, always check corpses. You might get something. Most of the time, it's ammo.
Yeah.
Pretty stupid. I fell asleep. And when I woke up, like almost 2 hours later, I realized that the stream was still ongoing. Okay. So anyhow, for now, happy gaming, stay safe, everyone.